The largest gun promoter in Pennsylvania has agreed to ban sales of do-it-yourself firearm assembly kits. Attorney General Josh Shapiro says the agreement with Eagle Arms Productions is the first that his office knows of to curb the sale of so-called ghost guns. Shapiro says the kits are not classified as handguns and are sold without background checks. They also don't have serial numbers or any other type of identification.